Sometimes I feel like I'm in a box, in a state of confusion. Oh, I just wanna be heard at night when lights forgot my fancy. I try to lose her. Thank you. dying in you. Oh, love in my heart. Everybody wants the fuss. Nobody would want it supported. I don't want to have nothing private. I don't got nothing wrong to think that you I could better again. And we'll better with them. We'll raise a hum. We will show them how to do. Live like we do. We are so good. We'll show them all. And we'll help mend their hearts of their pain. No more pain. Thank you. you. But all the circles, confusion, nothing new. Flashlights, one lines, suitcases. Thank you. heart is beating, heart is blowing, and we are knit together. There's nothing that could separate from you. And I would cross any ocean just to be with you. Heart is crying. Crossing the ocean to be with you, and there is nothing that can separate love for you. Ever since the first day that I've been breathing, he has looked over me, he has taken care of me, and he knows how to get the best of me. How to get the best of me. My papa is a good man. He worked hard all day long just to give us everything. And if I had just one wish in life, it would be to find that there's just one man that can try to love me like he can. And I've tried his truths just cause of you, and still it seems to know that my intentions are pure, and that I am full of his light, that I am full of his light, that we are light, and that love is light. Papa is a good man. Oh, yes, he is. Said I've tried his truths just because of you. Still, he seems. Oh, where did he go? Now that my baby's here, I know that I will. Hey, hey, Papa, you remember when I told you last time we saw you and we went to you in Las Vegas? Alec jumped on your bed, had so much fun that when we left, she cried for you. And I know what she's feeling, know what she's going through, and she doesn't have it. calling, even though you act like it's okay. Can't you be there, my stand, daddy? Don't you know her dad is not the right daddy? He's doing it wrong, he's doing it wrong. And I'm your daughter, I'm your daughter. Papa, daddy, daddy, you're the good man. After all these years, you were only gone, you were only gone. You were only seeming like it didn't matter, didn't matter to you. You're taking a stand just like I did back then, just like I did back then, feels like I'm a kid going on round two. Round two, from not just you, from my mama too. Ooh. It's testing my blood, it's testing my love, it's testing my faith. Cause I know I got to forgive you. I know that this is something I just had to go through myself, had to go through myself. Deep down, I know you're good, and too deep down, I know I've been making it hard on you. Just send your love and friendship to me, oh, daddy. You are a good man. Oh, I don't know. To all my friends. Almost finished high school, yeah. Grow up on them streets of HP, growing on the streets of Arlington, grown up in the foggy morning, smoke my bike down to the beach. And I hung out with my friends, and I played plays, and did my homework, and I had my home, I had my home to win. You would always come home, you would always take us to Mexico. Happen if you don't have it. I just wanna get my pain in. I don't wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna think about it. Even wanna hit about it. Never wanna sit down. Just wanna go up on a way and go and do a wrong thing. That's why you let it matter. If she wants to, I'm not gonna hurt it. No more from you. You're gonna have to hang back. You got another one of your own. I put your focus on one to get up off of my ass. You dance in the truth. You are not bad. You're not the bad. As if all our conversations go away. You think you're controlling. You know that you don't want. You can't take the personality. No. Change your tune. Be a bitter papa too. If you don't want to go to jail, if you don't want to be held accountable, if you just can't see yourself in the mirror, say good morning. You need to be a better man, be a better papa, let it have a famous mom. Don't have to try to control the thing, why would I want to be? Just give my baby back. Oh, no. Just give my baby back. Oh, my papa.
Translates, but it is what it is. You know, there's really nothing I can do about it. Just gonna go in, right? I wonder if I could do a thing like that, even. Be a little more fairy-like. I don't know. I'll go with it. I feel like that girl that's got the accent with her hair always up like this until she's like 6'5". She's like Chachka. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, ever since the first day that I've been breathing, he has adored me and he is taking care of me, and he knows how.
Life, it would be fine with that.
loosen up, girl. Loosen up, let it go, let it flow, let it out. Oh, girl, when you get out of your way, when you get out of your way, you'll realize you're better than you think. And when you let it go, when you let it show, you in the face. If somebody's gonna kick your ass, if somebody's gonna take you down, hand me my cuffs, hand me my medicine. I'm gonna take you off of them streets, yeah. Cause you're a bad man, don't you know? I see that's why you can't take me down, because I'm not tired of your life. You been doing, don't you know that I see you? Cause you can't touch my energy, oh, you can't touch my light. You're a vampire when I won't walk. Oh yes, you better realize that you've been dark, you've been dark, you've been dark. You know you shouldn't be like that. But why get into the lower level? Get into the lower level. Open up your mind and see that there's a lot of entities and a lot to infinite love. It's not that you're in jail. It was a low life. Creativeness taking up so much of the money. It pisses me off just to hear one story, but to know that there's millions, millions, to know that it's going on right now. It's going on right now. I wanna be invisible. I wanna have my eyes on you. I wanna catch you in the act. Put your hand behind your back. Then take you out, and don't you know that it's not okay to touch your little kids on my baby? Yeah, you a bad guy, but I told you, don't fuck with me or my baby. Yeah, I'll open up all the skies, calling out the legions of angels till it's the time. Open up to you, open up to the power. Meet them on the field, take them out, take them out. Yeah. Ooh. There's no room for you, room for you. Raise your hand, come on and show me. Go ahead and pretend the pedophile's okay, as long as you wanna catch them at the party. Lock the door, put on a button. Don't you talk about your, yeah. Gotta give it them. Maybe you didn't even read what's in the script. They said they gotta get rid of 6 million people. Who was it? All that you are. That's why there's more you. But we are so more power of wicked. Wife, because I think You never would have tried to do that if she wasn't in your life. And Alex saw through her. Alex was telling you, yeah. I was telling you, I've been offering you to get my baby back, oh yeah. Give me my baby back, oh hey. You can thank me later for messing with your DNA. You can thank me later, boy. You can thank me later for Alexandria. You can thank me later, later. Give back my baby. Gotta see you in prison as long as I can get them. Put you away, but if I could put every one of them, the commissioner and the judge, and yes, the mediator, the lawyer, the little bitch, clerks and secretaries, the little editors recording, they think they don't know nothing, so I'm gonna show up with one of each and every one of your certifications. I am a notary public now. What you say to that? Hey, Mr. Judge, I know you're not a judge. Mr. Judge, what I will tell you what I will do. Put a commercial lien on you, every single one of you. And I'm gonna make it make sense, so you gotta pay up, dollars. And I'm gonna make it make sense so you can pay up, dollars. Make it hurt, get away with your court system. Gonna make a law for us, Alexandria the love. Alexandria the love. Don't fuck with Alexandria, that is the law. Don't fuck with Alexandria, she is my baby, don't you know? You wanna mess with a little girl, then you better get ready. Oh, you better get ready for all. Alex, gonna step up on me. I was good to you, you know it, you know it. You told a lie, didn't you? You told her a lie, didn't you? 'Cause you told her a lie, didn't you? Didn't you? Such a joke. They want to exploit me because I'm a healer. They want to exploit me because I had a hard time finding a job after I had so many surgeries after more of pregnancy. Sore out, cancer, chemotherapy. No more babies for me. And I had it last in my year. Mr. Jorge. Nothing was ever good enough, but I now know that he's been trying to frame me. The whole time, it's so gross. Whole time, it's so gross. I remember running into the girls from Aida, the girls that I always looked up to. And I ran into them when I was on a date with them. He tried to hand out his phone number, and that was our first date. He drank so much on the way to get me, I realized because he had a bottle in the bag and he had to throw it away. Blew me off on our second date. A girl flew in out of Utah and they slept together. And I was so mad in my head that I drove an hour and a half to talk to him face to face. I told him, get out of here. And I went with you to drop off the suitcase at the mall. And on our third day, you got so drunk, I ran into Mr. Golden. He was the owner of one of the businesses that I've worked for and fought for in my 20s. Working for Landon in Orange County, always made good money. And I'm a good person, even though when you met me, I didn't look like I am. And that I showed you when you met me, I was in a situation. But I remember so strongly the day that you said it's all it was worth to you. And I thought, oh, how shallow. That's what you figured. Like, my whole entire life I spent doing was staying with a friend and not having anything of my own. No, sorry, I just moved out of being on a long-term, short little stint of a relationship, actually. More like 6 months of writing music. And I guess I've pretty much dated all my guitar players. What are you gonna do with me, actually? You should just love me and not judge me, cause I've got nothing bad you can find out about me that I won't be honest about. And I know that I don't do nobody wrong. You can trust your kids with me. You can trust your house with me. You can trust me to take care of your transmission. Oh, I can monitor your credit, cause I've been in London 20 years. Baffling of bad guys and audits and money and numbers and good grades. So why do I have to be alone now without my daughter? Here you don't have any justification, and you know that I caught you red-handed. You're a bad guy, oh, the bad guy. You gotta let her go. You don't got any reason to keep us away. Don't you understand that she's the one that you hurt? And that I am the one that she wants to be with. I am the one that she wrote it in a letter. I'm the one she's been with since the beginning. And you should understand that I'm and the mommy and I built her. And I know that you're the daddy, but you're nothing close to me. Cause I'm the mother of my baby. You'll never be anything close to me. And the fact that you wanna call us equal tells me a lot about what kind of intelligence I'm dealing with. Don't you know that men and women are different? And a mama is more than a daddy, cause I bit her in the middle of my belly. And until you start having your own kids, I don't wanna hear it. 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 No babies, and the mothers shouldn't pot. Oh, babies need to be taken care of. If we gotta monitor the women, cause the babies mean much more in time when you have love. of your mother least, oh, your mother least, your whole mother, your whole mother, oh, her mother, I'm her mother, I'm her mother. No matter how bad you come after me, you'll never take down the light and the loving heart that she has for me. And you should be embarrassed to show that you're such an asshole. And that's why you tried so hard to get away with it. And I can't believe it took me for granted that I wouldn't figure out how to get you, how to see you coming. Maybe this Jessica somebody don't exist, but I still know that she's a witch. Oh, and that low level, low level. Oh, oh, she wants what I got. She's the green and he's talking and hot doesn't see. And I don't really care about that. And I'm just getting my baby back. And your husband's gonna go to prison, so I better hold fire out. Gonna give you a little lay down. And your house gonna be so empty. And it'll just be you and your baby. But if I had my way, I'd take your baby. Cause I'm serious about what I say. Cause you are a bad woman. Cause you would take a baby from her own mother. Mother tells me that you don't see that you are a special mother. A special mother. And are you Olga Vasquez? How deep does it go? 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 You don't want me to find out, but I will. Cause I can see you are the devil and I never have to see you. Yeah, hope I can. Take your eyes before. I know I just really fantasize about slapping you across the face and seeing your whole world winding down. Cause you took the chance and the risk of letting yourself go to the other side. And when you sold your soul to the devil, then you gotta revive. You're gonna let it go. You don't have control. Oh no, and you better find better for your soul. Better find better for your soul. 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 Oh, oh, oh. For your soul. For your soul.
Kind of mentioned it as a pretty badass guitar player. Yeah, that's what I am. I am pretty much a badass rock star. So it's cool, huh? Just started a little bit. Yep. Yes, my love.
Well, I wanted to tell you that I love you, so I wanted to tell you.
Too slow, yeah?
Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. weile gehe Hans, zum Weile heien, zum Weile
so bad, 'cause we are the
And sooner your husband's gonna come home. You're gonna keep your bottle. Leave us alone. Leave us alone. Brother, leave me alone. Brother, oh, hey, all these son of bitches. Leave us alone. Leave us alone. You're just jealous that I'm free. If you ask me, or give me a shot to pick up on it, I offer you a few words of kindness and insight and healing. If you never felt the feeling of meeting an old ancient woman, medicine mama, leader of, protector of us all, 'cause I'm a leader. I got more where I came from. Oh, I can show you all the way to your own. Where to see how to roll your deal. Minding you got more than that. The bad guy you've been, the one that's been doing him wrong. Never turn me into you. So give me my sexuality back. Give me my sexuality back. Give me my sexuality back. 'Cause I never gave it to you. Never was yours. And never was yours. Did you really believe that I fell for that? Don't you know that I picked up on everything? Don't you know that I got your number? And I got everybody else's too. Don't you feel the rhythm on it? Don't you feel the rhythm changing on it? Don't you see where I'm going with it? Don't you know where I know with it? Oh, I never gonna be your girlfriend. No, I never gonna be your wife. You can get that out of your mind. And if you wanna shake it in my feathers. You wanna shake it in my feathers. Give me such a hard time. It's not even worth all the wasting energy when I let my ears dig into your energy. When you're talking your shit and when you're letting it go and off the mouth, oh, you think I would even take a chance to put you around my kid, hey? Even though I would put up with it for the meantime. My neighbors know me 'cause they see me here a long time. 'Cause I've been here for years. Oh, I've been here for years. Just 'cause you don't see me getting social, it doesn't mean that they don't know me. Why do you think that I'm still here? What do you think that I got going? It's just a mouth, got your negative things to say. Don't you think that I picked up on it? Yeah. Oh, super rhythm.
hey, 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 your hands. Well, there you have it there, folks, for that, okay? Alrighty then.